Today is a main spread of thunderstorms possible, especially all over the New South Wales area. But there's a focus especially on the central and northern districts for severe thunderstorms with hazards, heavy rainfall, damaging wind gusts, and also potential for large hail. We're dealing with a trough moving from west to east over the area, and that trough will actually go into the northeastern districts over the coming days and will cause some more thunderstorm potential. Right now we have a minor flood warning for the Paroo River, but we also have some flood watches for the rivers on the eastern coast, especially for the following ones: the Aurora River, the Bellinger and the Klang Rivers, Hastings River, Manning and Gloucester Rivers, Paterson and William Rivers. And that's due because of the saturated soils we have over there with all the rainfall that has been falling over the last few weeks. And any extra rainfall could cause some minor flooding. Well, generally, you see this trough moving northeast, and also with that, the thunderstorm potential would move to the northeastern districts of the state. And behind that, we see a settling of the weather. So it will actually be a more east pattern, and we see a little bit less risk of thunderstorms, especially moving into the second half of the week. So for North Coast, we see some localized maxima of up to 200 millimeters, which is quite a lot. Soils are quite saturated right now. So it's not only the 200 millimeters all over the area, but definitely some localized maximum of up to 200 millimeters. So along the North Coast, we do see this weather pattern existing up to at least Wednesday, and then later on, especially later half of the week, going into the weekend, there will be some easing of the weather potential of thunderstorms, and we're going in for some more settled weather.